Mono e mono, let's go. Who's gonna take it?
What's up, everybody? Welcome back to another video. Today's video, I'm running the 800 at the Ocean Breeze Complex. I'm not sure what the meet is called. I think it's the Club Indoor Championships. So Luciano and I will be running an 800. In the meantime, the race isn't until like 7 o'clock. It's only 3 o'clock right now, so pretty much all day we've been chilling. We did about a 20-minute shakeout, and now I'm going to make a sandwich. So yeah, that's what's going on.
Look at this pretty boy. Show the cut.
What's happening?
So today's meals includes a turkey sandwich and a ham sandwich with some lettuce, a little bit of mayo, some chips. You gotta have chips. Gotta have the, what are these called? Clementines or something? And the buble. Lovely. That's the meal of the day.
Staten Island, here we come.
Staten Island, here we come, baby.
1 hour trip, 1 hour and about 30 minutes and some change, and we will be there. Let's get it.
What do you think, Staten Island, top 300 island on the planet?
I think it's top 300.
You can embrace it.
Yeah.
My personality, and that's also just not how I like to approach races. So yeah, I mean, you're operating on very thin margins, so I knew a lot of things.
Kind of. So
the
Freedom Tower.
I mean, I was kind of inspired by watching the game and seeing him go to the front, do a lot of the solo. And,
beautiful.
Made it.
Final call, boys 4x4. Final call, boys 4x4.
Next on the track, we have the gentleman of the hour, Luciano. Where's Ben? Ben Allen, somewhere, both being paced by our boy Haas. Rack 'em and break 'em, baby. On your marks. Time to run.
Let's go!
Ah.
Let's go, let's go, let's go!
Love this song. Oh wait, Haas in a good spot. Pacer doing his job. That guy is trying to do Haas' job.
Let's go, Ben!
Let's go, boys!
Woo! Go, 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 go!
I missed the split, but they're at 31 right now.
And they're off the seeding into the mile of the 800.
Come on,
this is Jose Marwa.
Go, boys.
Leading the pack.
All right. 53, let's 54.
Go.
Boys, you're cooking. We're cooking something up.
Julia Whitaker, 58 seconds.
All right, we're putting a move on this tracksmith blue
let's
guy.
Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Looking come strong on, with 300 to go.
All
right,
yes,
time
yes.
For the hammer. Let's go, baby.
Let's go!
And here
mono
we go.
Mono, let's go. Who's going to take it?
Last one!
122 at 600.
Go, go, go! Empire!
Luciano's mom.
Julia
absolutely the best supporter in the background right now. Luch is laying down the hammer. Ben Allen hanging there to puff.
Come on,
oh, Ben Allen making a push to come
go,
back.
Go,
let's go. Who's going to get
go,
it?
Go,
I think we got Luke.
Go, go, go!
Let's see.
Come on.
46, 47, 48, 49! Did they both go sub 150?
Let's go, brother!
149, 37, 149.80. Both sub 150 for the boys.
Let's go, post race.
Alright, it's post race. Ben and I just ran an 800.
Yep.
1-2, this small.
meet at Ocean Breeze. We were pretty much alone the whole race. But I'll go first. We got out too slow.
Yep.
And we may need a few cracks to learn how to get out faster.
It was that waterfall start.
Waterfall start. And we got behind a competitor that we really shouldn't have been behind for those first two laps.
Yeah.
We're better than that. We just need to be a little more aggressive, but that comes with learning 800s.
Yeah.
So we were 55 and low, I think, for the first four.
Nice.
And then we ran 54. So we negative split. I think it was 27s across the entire board. I'd like to say something about this cat. Look at this video. 401, 220, and 149 in the first season coming out of Minnesota. That's baller, boys.
I'll take it.
Future is bright.
I hope so. Just trying to follow this guy's footsteps, you know? He's a
track hack.
Got the track hack. So tell us about how you're feeling indoors, USA indoors.
Indoors, we're just in a step in the right direction with today's 149.3. And it really felt like a breeze. It was just like, I need to get out faster, period. Yeah. Like, if we do it right, we go out in 53 and come back in that same split and run 147.
Yeah. Hasm was like spot on, right?
Hasm was spot on. We didn't go with him.
Yeah.
That's not the Empire way.
Nope.
But it's a great tune-up for USA's next week. It's Spokane, Washington.
Spokane. Let's go.
And we're out there on Thursday, and the goal is to make a final and then compete. It's a post-race review. If you don't subscribe, you don't matter.
Hit that subscribe button.
Protect your chicken.
Protect the chicken. You heard it here.